On that stage. My name is Vlad Panin. I'm a music major at UCLA, and I got into boxing at an early age. I'm from Las Vegas, so that's a big scene there. Just training at all the gyms in Las Vegas and then coming here and just continuing my boxing career. You have to approach every fight differently. Every fighter reacts differently to certain things. I don't really try to get psyched up. I try to just calm myself down. And just rather than just getting hyped up, just coming in the ring, just calm and being loose and just knowing that I've been here before and just do what I've always done. I hate losing more than anyone, so. You just gotta know how to fight every style of fighter and just stay calm, stay sharp, focused, and then you'll be victorious at the end.